smashed my iPad today because iCloud kept telling me I had the wrong password. What a fucking idiot I am.